Hello mga legit Dabarkheads fans! Maligayang araw sa inyong lahat and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Narito nga ang latest update ngayon sa Itbulaga TV5. Panibagong araw, panibagong saya at papremyo ang hatid ng TVJ ngayong araw, July 20, 2023. Ilang oras na lang nga ay muli na naman natin mapapanood ang talaga namang nagbibigay kasiyahan at stress reliever ng lahat, ang Itbulaga ng TV5 o AAT, na siyang pinapangunahan nga ng ating mga bossings na sina Tito Soto, Vic Soto at Joey De Leon. At syempre ang ating mga magaganda at masasayahin na mga legit na Dabarkheads host. Lalong-lalo na ang sugod bahay ngayon na pinapangunahan ni Aiza Siguera, Wally Bayola at ang kapapasok lang na bagong host na sina Zombie at Miss Universe MJ Lastimosa. At talaga namang bawat araw ay hindi pinapalampas ng mga legit Dabarkheads fans ang iba't ibang segment ng EAT o Itbulaga sa TV5. Komento ng ating mga solid fans, magandang araw at maraming salamat po sa pagpapasaya niyo araw sa aming mga legit Dabarkheads, lalo na po sa mga TVJ. Naway lagi po kayong safe at healthy sa araw-araw para patuloy kayong makapagbigay ng isang libot isang tuwa. God bless po. Araw-araw akong nanonood ng EAT, pampagood vibes ko to, lalo na yung mga babala, huwag kayong ganon. Hello legit Dabarkheads, isa lamang po ang ibig sabihin na ang kinaaliwan at kinagigiliwan ng maraming manonood ng sambayanang Pilipino ay patuloy na nag-abang sa pagbabalik ng legit trio legend TVJ kasama ang legit Dabarkheads, at sila ay nagtiyaga ng isang buwan para hintayin ang pagbabalik ng TVJ at legit Dabarkheads. Dahil ang isang libot isang tuwa, buong bansa ay sabay-sabay na inawit sa kalsada. Ito ang tatak ng mga legit Dabarkheads, yung mga totoong emosyon at totoong tao, unscripted. Sending love for kuya at nanay sa walang sawang pagmamahal, hashtag legit Dabarkheads. Iyan ang tatak TVJ, lahat ng laro nila may kapupulutan ng aral, hindi yung laro na pitik-pitik daw pero tulak-tulak pala, aha, wala eh, nakita ko lang sa bus habang nasa biyahe.
Happy birthday to you.
It's your day today.
Si De La Cruz says, good morning Ryan, we miss you in ETV5. Yes, I miss you guys too. It's just that we're out here in New Zealand kasi po it's 2023, such a great year for Filipino sports. Not only are we having some success in FIBA basketball, and we're also out here dahil ang mga anak ko at kami na rin, yung pamilya namin, we're football fans. If you guys didn't know, the Philippines, particularly ang ating Filipinas, ang ating Philippine team ng women's, ay nag-qualify sa World Cup, and we took the chance to come out and watch them play. And first time po namin manunood ng World Cup, and nasa paborito pa naming lugar, katulad ng New Zealand, kaya nandito kami. We got a shout out. Charmaine Correa from New York City, keep safe. Carmen Osner Lee is watching. Hey. And hey, look, from Brisbane. RJ Singson, watching from Australia. Hey, the World Cup's coming over there sa Australia rin. So, sana kung umusad tayo sa mga round, and I'm sure we will, eh, masuportahan nyo rin ang ating mga Filipinas sa Women's World Cup dyan sa Australia. Kasi, I think the next rounds, no?
Yeah.
Will be in Aussie.
Okay.
You got some shoutouts?
Blech.
There, go read the shoutouts.
Ovita Reyes
there. Feli Ordonio, hello, watching from Santa Rosa, Laguna. Oh, yung mga ano, yung mga dabarkad sa natin sa Laguna, lalo na sa south. We heard ay medyo malakas yata ang ulan ng mga ilang araw na nagbabaha yata sa south. Sana po safe na safe kayo. And there. From Nueva Ecija, si Karen ay nanonood. At shout out sa mga hindi pa naliligo! Tulad namin! Yay!
Yeah!
Proud pa yun. Ang lamig eh! Kaya ano, piling-pili yung mga ligo natin, guys.
Choose wisely.
Alright. Army Rose Bellarmino, good morning. Ricky Amistad Casimilio, watching from Ormoc City, Leyte. Hi, guys. And si Marie Adele Villas Dantic ay nagsasabing shout out to Abalos and Dantic family from Redlands, California. All right. Oh, and shout out to Lolo Chito and Lola Nina.
Lolo.
Hi. And sila Tito Dennis, Lolo Dennis.
Oh yeah.
Tito Dennis lang pala. Tito Dennis and Tito Cesar. Out in Las Vegas. Tito Cesar, si Tita Cora, ano ba yun? I got a message that in Las Vegas over the last few days, in Las Vegas, Nevada, 123 degrees daw during the daytime. So, guys, mag-iingat po kayo. Kami dito, nilalamig. Kayo dyan, baka naman na madali kayo ng heat stroke, ha? Keep hydrated, please. And here, oh, we're all over the world, Baba. Look, Gretel. Yeah, Gretel Ibardalesa is watching from Egypt. RM Martin. God bless, Dawarkads. God bless you too. Okay, mabuti naman pala. Good to hear that. Sabi ni Emily Prado. Good to hear what, Emily? And Yvette Bernabeo Katambay. Ay, nanonood galing sa Hong Kong. Enjoy din ikaw dyan sa panonood mo. And yeah. Oh, Elma Valle says hello Ryan and beautiful daughter.
Oh!
Watching from Saudi Arabia, Jeddah. Hey, look. I want to show you guys these birds. Look. Gorgeous.
Goose?
Yeah. Are they geese or are they black swans? Can somebody educate us, please? Okay. All right. Have a great day always, sir. God bless to all. Sabi ni Edna Acosta Tolentino. Hey, guys. Please don't forget to like and share this live, no? Para mas marami pa tayong mga dabarkads na mabati. And of course, please do follow us mga socials ng official TVJ. We've got on Instagram and also on Facebook. So why don't you read out some shoutouts, Papa?
There's one from Vancouver, Evelyn Anoy.
Hello, Evelyn Anoy. Elizabeth L. Smith. Enjoy lang po with family. We miss you sa Itbulaga. I'm watching live sa YouTube po. Oh, keep on watching. We're on YouTube. Share mo na rin. Share mo na rin, Elizabeth, make sure that you like and click the subscribe button para always updated ka sa mga chika. Oh my, the wind's kicking. Oh, look at that. I'll show this to you guys. Ang ganda ng tama ng araw dito. Kaya nag-enjoy kami magtambay. Look at how gorgeous that sun is, oh.
Green screen lang po yan.
Green screen lang ba yan? Naka-ano lang tayo? Naka-aircon lang tayo sa bahay? Ganun be?
Nakatapat lang
yung aircon? Sabi ko na nga ba may mali. Napakaganda masyado eh. Gloria Isip. Shout out from Caloocan. Keep safe, Agoncillo family. Shout out sa'yo. And Rosanna Lozana from Oceanside, California. What up? What up, California? Edna Akinde. Akinda? Akinde, watching from Bulacan. Oh, bye-bye.
Lupe.
Jacqueline Lopez is watching. Hey, Jacqueline.
Carmen Calva.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Look at that, look at that. Hey.
Speed.
Speed. Oh, you want to do some shout-outs too? Okay, Emily Joy Encinares Villabrosa says, take care while you're out there, guys. Shout-out from Canada. Oh, so out in Canada, I'm guessing it's now... Anong panahon dyan, Emily? Ano ba month ngayon? It's July?
July.
So it should be almost summer? Yeah. Napainit na rin dyan. Ijen Atarib.
Praying for the winds.
Oh yeah, let's pray for our athletes, no? Both our athletes sa football, ang ating mga Pilipinas na nandito makikipaglaban sa World Cup 2023 Women's World Cup at yung ating mga FIBA players na lalaban din in a few months. Congratulations in advance, guys, and we're here to support you. Yeah. Mga legit dabarkad sa mga yan, yung mga athletes natin. Okay.
Melzy.
Hinkle Joe Salen. I feel you. Salve. Corem Balem is watching. Rosalinda Medalia.
John Wick's watching.
Who's John Wick? John Here. Rick. Hey, John Wick.
Oh my God.
Oh, hello, John Wick. Remember, we are your friends, John Wick.
Yeah.
Do not get mad at us. Hey, cool. John Wick Bangot. Hello, John Wick Bangot. Jonathan. And shout out watching from DXB. DXB is Dubai, huh? I think so.